A class act. To women's basketball, the Bulldogs hosted the Spartans in their conference opener. Timeout excited about it. He's got some moves. The Dogs always seem to play well when they're wearing their green uniforms. On the other end, the block in transition. Candace White with a no look to Christina Cavey with the finish. Points. Then from long range, White is going to drain the triple. White and Bree Delaney led their team with 15 each. But hey, the entire Clovis West girls basketball team was in attendance, supporting their former teammates who play for San Jose State. Megan Anderson and Danae Marquez were part of that state championship team 2 years ago. Anderson with the three, and then Marquez with the little jumper. The two combined for 15 points. However, the Bulldogs win their seventh straight at home, 77-48, and are now 1-0 in Mountain West play. The Bulldog men and women will face Colorado State next. The women hit the road while the men will host the Rams on Saturday at 7 o'clock. Guys, back to you.
Julia, thank you much. Come